American bison. The American bison, or simply bison, bison, also commonly known as the American buffalo or simply buffalo, is an American species of bison that once roamed North America in vast herds. Its historical range, by 9000 BCE, is described as the Great Bison Belt, a tract of rich grassland that ran from Alaska to the Gulf of Mexico. East to the Atlantic seaboard, nearly to the Atlantic tidewater in some areas, as far north as New York and south to Georgia and, according to some sources, down to Florida, with sightings in North Carolina near Buffalo Ford on the Catawba River as late as 1750. It nearly became extinct by a combination of commercial hunting and slaughter in the 19th century and introduction of bovine diseases from domestic cattle. With a population in excess of 60 million in the late 18th century, the species was down to just 541 animals by 1889. Recovery efforts expanded in the mid-20th century, with a resurgence to roughly 31,000 wild bison today, largely restricted to a few national parks and reserves. Through multiple reintroductions, the species is now also freely roaming wild in some regions in Yakutia as well as Mexico. Two subspecies or ecotypes have been described, the plains bison, B.B. bison, smaller in size and with a more rounded hump, and the wood bison, B.B. athabaski, the larger of the two and having a taller, square hump. Furthermore, the plains bison has been suggested to consist of a northern plains, B.B. montanae, and a southern plains, B.B. bison, subspecies, bringing the total to three. However, this is generally not supported. The wood bison is one of the largest wild species of extant bovid in the world, surpassed only by the Asian gaur. Among extant land animals in North America, the bison is the heaviest and the longest, and the second tallest after the moose. Spanning back many millennia, Native American tribes have had cultural and spiritual connections to the American bison. It is the national mammal of the United States of America. Bison are migratory and herd migrations can be directional as well as altitudinal in some areas. Bison have usual daily movements between foraging sites during the summer. In the Hayden Valley, Wyoming, bison have been recorded traveling, on average, 3 kilometers per day. The summer ranges of bison appear to be influenced by seasonal vegetation changes, interspersion and size of foraging sites, the rut, and the number of biting insects. The size of preserve and availability of water may also be a factor. Bison are largely grazers, eating primarily grasses and sedges. On short grass pasture, bison predominantly consume warm season grasses. On mixed prairie, cool season grasses, including some sedges, apparently compose 79-96% of their diet. In montane and northern areas, sedges are selected throughout the year. Bison also drink water or consume snow on a daily basis. Description. A bison has a shaggy, long, dark brown winter coat, and a lighter weight, lighter brown summer coat. Male bison are significantly larger and heavier than females. Wood bison is potentially more primitive in phenotype than plains bison, while the latter probably evolved from mixing of Bison occidentalis and Bison antiquus. Plains bison are often in the smaller range of sizes, and wood bison in the larger range. Head rump lengths at maximum up to 3.5 meters for males and 2.85 meters for females, long and the tail adding 30 to 95 centimeters. Heights at withers in the species can range from 152 to 186 centimeters for BB. Bison, while BB athabaski reaches over 2 meters. Typically weights can range from 318 to 1,179 kilograms, 460 to 988 kilograms with medians of 730 to 792.5 kilograms B.B. bison and 943.6 kilograms B.B. athabaski in males, and 360 to 640 kilograms with medians of 450 to 497.6 kilograms in females, although the lowest weights probably representing typical weight around the age of sexual maturity at 2 to 3 years of age. The heaviest wild bull for BB bison ever recorded weighed 1,270 kilograms, while there had been bulls estimated to be 1,360 kilograms. B.B. athabaski is significantly larger and heavier on average than B.B. bison, while the number of recorded samples for the former was limited after the rediscovery of a relatively pure herd. When raised in captivity and farmed for meat, the bison can grow unnaturally heavy, and the largest semi-domestic bison weighed 1,724 kilograms. The heads and forequarters are massive, and both sexes have short, curved horns that can grow up to 60 cm long with 90 cm to 124 cm width, which they use in fighting for status within the herd and for defense. Predation. While often secure from predation because of their size and strength, in some areas, vulnerable individuals are regularly preyed upon by wolves. Wolf predation typically peaks in late winter. When elk migrates south and bison are distressed with heavy snows and shortages of food sources, with attacks usually being concentrated on weakened and injured cows and calves. Wolves more actively target herds with calves than those without. The length of a predation episode varies, ranging from a few minutes to over 9 hours. Bison display 5 apparent defense strategies in protecting calves from wolves: running to a cow, running to a herd, running to the nearest bull, running in the front or center of a stampeding herd, and entering water bodies such as lakes or rivers. When fleeing wolves in open areas, cows with young calves take the lead, while bulls take to the rear of the herds, to guard the cows' escape. Bison typically ignore wolves not displaying hunting behavior. Wolf packs specializing in bison tend to have more males, because their larger size than females allows them to wrestle prey to the ground more effectively. Healthy, mature bulls in herds rarely fall prey. Grizzly bears are known to feed on carcass and may steal wolves' kills. While grizzlies can also pose a threat to calves and sometimes old, injured, or sick adult bison. Direct killing of non-calves is rare even when targeting lone and injured young individuals. Attacking healthy bison is risky for bears, who can be killed instead. Social behavior and reproduction. Female bison live in maternal herds which include other females and their offspring. Male offspring leave their maternal herd when around 3 years old and either live alone or join other males in bachelor herds. Male and female herds usually do not mingle until the breeding season, which can occur from July through September. However, female herds may also contain a few older males. During the breeding season, dominant bulls maintain a small harem of females for mating. Individual bulls tend cows until allowed to mate by following them around and chasing away rival males. The tending bull shields the female's vision with his body so she will not see any other challenging males. A challenging bull may bellow or roar to get a female's attention, and the tending bull has to bellow, roar back. The most dominant bulls mate in the first 2 to 3 weeks of the season. More subordinate bulls mate with any remaining estrus cow that has not mated yet. Male bison play no part in raising the young. Bison herds have dominance hierarchies that exist for both males and females. A bison's dominance is related to its birth date. Bison born earlier in the breeding season are more likely to be larger and more dominant as adults. Thus, bison are able to pass on their dominance to their offspring as dominant bison breed earlier in the season. In addition to dominance, the older bison of a generation also have a higher fertility rate than the younger ones. Thanks for watching. If you enjoy the video, please like and subscribe.